was the 3rd of July and the weather was fine. Ed brought the hot dogs, the croquet set was mine. But the red ball was missing and 3 mallets were bent. Ed suggested lawn darts, so to Kmart we went. We looked by the yard games, we looked by the grills, but we couldn't find lawn darts come high water or hills. We talked to the sales clerk, but she started to cry. She said they're off the shelves now, and then she told us both why. A kid was pegged in the head with a lawn dart. Her dad didn't see her, that's the worst part. She was pegged in the head with a lawn dart. So they're now off the shelves at the Kmart. Well, we both felt so bad that we gave up the search. Ed went to bed and I went to church. And now we never grill hot dogs and we don't play yard games. Since we heard that sad story, things just aren't the same. Pegged in the head with a lawn dart. Her dad didn't see her. So they're now off the shelves at the Kmart. See her, that's the worst part. She was pale.